Good morning, children. Welcome to SJC online classes. Today we will be discussing two very interesting activities. Activity number one. Aim is to study xylem as the water conducting tissue. For this, we will take a beaker. In this beaker, we will put water. Now we will put a red color dye into it. So the water will become red colored. We will take a twig of a flowering plant and we will put it inside this red colored water. Now we will keep this for 1 hour and then we will take a thin slice of this stem. We will put it on a slide. We will put few drops of water into it and then we are going to observe it under the microscope. We find that only the xylem elements are stained with red color dye. This clearly shows that xylem is the water conducting tissue in plants. Activity number two. Aim is to know that only the roots absorb water. For this, we are going to take four test tubes, label them A, B, C and D. In the first three test tubes A, B and C, we will put 3/4 of water and in test tube D, we will take very little amount of water. Now in test tube A, we will put a cork on top of the test tube. In test tube B, C and D, we will take 3 small sized plants like balsam and put it inside the test tube. The balsam has to pull along with the roots of the plant. So in test tube B, we will put the roots inside the water. In test tube C, we will put a red color dye like carmine and now we will put the balsam plant inside the test tube where the roots will be inside the water. In case of test tube D, we will put the plant where the roots will be much above the level of water. We will put few drops of oil in test tube B and C so that no evaporation of water takes place. Now we will keep this setup for 24 hours. After 24 hours, we observe that in test tube A, the water level remains the same. Why is it so? Because no evaporation of water takes place as we had put a cork on top of it. In test tube B and C, we find that the water level has gone down. Now the water level falls because the roots absorb water. In case of test tube C, we also find that the water level has gone down, but the veins of the leaves are also colored red since we had put a red colored dye. The water is being absorbed by the roots of the plant and then it is being sent to the leaves. In test tube D, we find that the leaves shrivel up as the water is being lost by the leaves, but the roots are unable to absorb water since they are much above the level of water. So by this simple activity, we can see that in B and C, the roots are absorbing water. Thank you. God bless you.